The BJP has moved a privilege motion in Rajya Sabha against Congress President Rahul Gandhi for ridiculing Finance Minister Arun Jaitley and twisting his name. The notice given by BJP member Bhupendra Yadav regarding a privilege motion is before me. I have to examine it and then take a view. I will be going through the privilege motion and take an appropriate decision, Vice President Venkaiah Naidu said. Upon the issue of the privilege motion, Naidu reminded the members that a solemn agreement had been reached between the leader of the House Arun Jaitley and leader of opposition Ghulam Nabi Azad with all the other members, too, endorsing it. Anybody outside commenting on that agreement is not fair and good for the House and for the system also. Anyhow, whatever it is, I will be going through the privilege motion and take an appropriate decision, Vice President Naidu said. During the 0 hour, Yadav said he had given a notice under Rule 187 and alleged that the Congress chief had intentionally, maliciously and disrespectfully twisted the finance minister's name in a tweet. I want to say that the way he has tweeted the name of the leader of the House falls under the category of privilege, the BJP member said and sought a ruling from the chair on the notice. Dear Mr. Jaitley, thank you for reminding India that our PM never means what he says or says what he means. Hush BJP lies pic.twitter.com/i7n1f07gx. Amid an uproar, Naidu said it was becoming a serious issue, adding that the name of the leader of the House was also taken. Comments were made against the Prime Minister. Let us not complicate the issue further. Inputs from TNN.